Today we're having our final presentations for Engineering Practicum, and this is where Engineering Practicum interns will present their projects to full-time engineers, hosts, mentors, as well as other interns at Google.
Well, I looked at the program and it had Google in the top, and I said, okay, I'm not going to get in. It's Google. I shouldn't even bother applying. But I was talking to a friend and the decision was, you should really go for it because you don't have anything to lose and this is an incredible internship program.
There's going to be a lot more support than your traditional internship. So not only will they code for 12 weeks, but they're also going to attend classes.
And those classes were really good at bridging that gap between CS in school and CS at Google. So you're going to have a mentor who's there for you. You're going to have two hosts rather than just one host. And all of these things just made it such a special experience.
In this one project, she was able to do mathematics, statistics, as well as programming, as well as systems engineering, and actually see pictures coming out of a production chain. Now that's something that people don't quite realize, that breadth of experience that you get with a company like Google. She has complete access to all Google infrastructure, Google systems, Google build hierarchies, and so on.
Our overall goal is to find and identify groups of related Google Plus posts.
We're the G Plus intern post clusters.
Social ranking interns.
Social
is our
ranking.
Technical
oh yeah,
group
we're
name,
social so. Ranking interns. There we go. Each cluster has a unique ID identifying it, and this way we can see outliers and we can see trends very easily.
I was really surprised by how relevant our project was, actually. So like, you know, like I thought it was going to be relevant, but not super relevant. Like we'd be working on a cool feature that wasn't necessarily important, but this is actually a real person project that may one day go into production and become an
Definitely.
Actual feature, which I think is fantastically cool.
You get offered a nice project to work on, but then you have to own it, and you have to own both its success and its failures, right? And it also helps them develop much more than if we gave them a project and guided them very closely throughout.
The code base is so huge. If you need anything, it's pretty much already there.
That was cool.
It's like
that
really surprising
cool.
just how much is already here. I've literally never done anything like this before, so it's really just great to see how it all works.
I think it'd be really awesome to see, you know, a future Google product and say, hey, I know how the backend for that works.
I built it.
Exactly.
We're very happy with the way the project progressed, and definitely when thinking back at the initial changes that they were making when they were getting accustomed to the project, like all of them have made tremendous progress, and they also evolved very much as software developers, as engineers from their initial work. In the end, we ended up with a nicely polished product and some very good code that will be extremely useful for us going forward.
Go Google Plus!
The connections that you'll make at the company and with your hosts and with your team members and with the other teams that you talk to while you're working on your project, with the other people you meet in presentations, with what you get to learn about being here, it's an incredible experience.